think of it, that was pretty weird just now, wasn't it?
Don't take it to heart, buddy.
I mean, running away from Okar patrols just to hand everything over to an Okar bootlegger. It's crazy. Hey, you remember Tareen?
What? You know Tareen?
Everyone in my line of work knows Tareen. Me and him, we had some choice days down in Tarashi Mikoto.
Is he still drifting around selling weapons?
Yep. Constantly plying routes between here and the Kaid system. Good guy. I kinda miss him. And I think I also miss Marianne.
Thank you.
it you need? Delia, I'd like you to meet Elek. He'll be staying with us.
We are gonna have so much fun!
Great. It'll be good to have a happy face around. Come on, I'll show you the base.
Lead on, half-robot man.
Hey, Adam, may I have a word with you?
Sure, what is it?
This little furry thing is your friend, you say?
Oh yeah, we go back.
And you brought him here because you actually care for him?
Yeah.
I still can't figure you out, Adam. But I need to ask you a favor. There was supposed to be a second cargo drone that was shipped along with the one I was in. Any idea where it could have ended up?
It's probably at the G&B station where they tried to send you to.
I don't know which one that is. I didn't even know they were shipping me into the DMZ at all.
I could get the station ID from the servers at Nerea Transit Point, then ask around. I have a few contacts at G&B. Should be no big deal. I need to head back to Prescott soon, but I can try to slip this in somewhere in between.
Thank you, Adam. That would be very helpful.
Sure. It's the least I can do.